thankful for. We bring up pictures of those we love. Thank you, Lord, for giving us so many people to love and care for us. We bring up food. Thank you, Lord, for all the wonderful food you have given us, especially pizza and sweet treats. Bring up a flag. Thank you, Lord, for our country and our freedom to worship you as we wish. We bring up a crucifix. Thank you, Lord, for the gift of your Son who died for our salvation.
Our fifth grader goes to Lauren Siebel. Go ahead while she's walking down here and do the sixth grade, who I think is also in the choir. Sixth grade is Grace Corley. We're waiting for them to make their way down. We're waiting for Lauren and we're waiting for Grace. We'll go ahead and do our seventh graders. And our seventh grade is Katie Maligi. And eighth grade is Sarah Thomas. So these are the students that our teachers have selected as the outstanding student of the quarter, and we congratulate them with